to do this, but it is one way that you use, that we're not grabbing and we're not pulling, that we're using a communication.
My name is Kate Marsh. And I am an associate artist with Kanduko Dance Company. Kanduko is an inclusive dance company of that has disabled and non-disabled dancers. They're a professional mid-scale dance company, and the work we're doing this week is the beginning of a collaboration with Zagreb Dance Centre and Kanduko, supported by the British Council, which will come, the company, we're teaching for 2 days and then the company will come and perform in February. It's so nice because the group is, most of them know each other, but some of them don't. And there's such a range of experience. Some people got loads of dance experience, some people don't. And what's wonderful that when you do dance workshops is that everybody just gets on with it. And they're a real curious group. And that's kind of a real secret of the work that Kanduko does. Everyone's curious. Everyone's really interested in each other and how they can work together.
Then all I do is stop, and eventually she'll come back to that concept. We come back to that connection, we breathe again. Easy. Just try and focus on me.
Pa zapravo se bavim plesom, znači 19 godina, radim u Centru za odgoj i obrazovanje Dubrava, gdje radim ples sa djecom s invaliditetom i zapravo mi je ovaj jedan dio do edukacije da naučim nešto novo kako bih mogao prenijeti na svoje učenike. Svakako bih mogao reći da sam naučio nešto novo, neki novi način rada i novo iskustvo svakako.
Because she's tall. Because
so she can... Yes, of course. Yeah.
Okay.
So really it's easiness here, there's I'll a sense try. Of...
You're trouble.
Same.
I think it is really important that obviously for Kanduko we've been doing this for a long time, and I feel very strongly it's important to bring new people in, so that if it is new to people to work in this way, that it's really important to encourage that, and that's I suppose the point of these workshops. And I just hope they go away having enjoyed dancing with each other and enjoyed working with myself and Sarah. But it's very quick, it's 2 days. Hopefully.
So this was the best point of contact that I'm going to show you. But for you, if a different point of contact makes more sense, you work with that. It's fine.
Just be literal.
I believe that dance should be accessible for everybody. So it shouldn't be only for specific kinds of bodies or specific kinds of people. It should be for everybody. And actually, that's not just about disability for me. It's about all different, challenging what a dancer is.
Slowing down, 3, 2.
Evo, vidim da i ti voliš ples.
Da.
Zašto?
Uživam. Jeo mi lagano kao da letim.
Kao da letiš?
Da. U nebo. Ili u svemir. I to je veliki užitak.
Vidjela sam neku dvodnevnu radionicu, vidjela sam da je spomenut bio ples, a bavim se suvremenim plesom inače. I zanimljiv mi je element bio to što su bili pozvani svi ljudi, znači i neplesači i plesači, neko i sa formalnim obrazovanjem i ljudi sa invaliditetom. Zanimljivo mi je i bilo je stvarno par situacija gdje smo trebali vjerovati svom partneru i ne znam, na primjer, zažmiriti u nekim situacijama, i kasnije sam shvatila da me je vodila osoba sa invaliditetom i uopće to ne bi osjetila u trenucima kad sam žmirila i kad smo radili vježbu, tako da je bilo to predivno.
Thank you.
rekli da je nerealno plesati u tvom stanju, ali ti pleš.
Da. Evo, dokazao sam i to da mogu. I ja sam jako sretan što pomičem granice svojih mogućnosti. A to treba svaki dan iz dana u dan.
Čula sam od prijateljice za ovu radionicu i odlučila sam, budući da radim u Centru za rehabilitaciju Zagreb, uključiti jednog korisnika, s obzirom da je ideja našeg centra da integriramo naše korisnike u sva moguća područja, između ostalog i ples, koji predstavlja jedan univerzalni jezik i jedno univerzalno sredstvo kojim se ljudi mogu zbližiti i povezati.
Jako zavolio ples. I zato sam došao da tu plesem. Ja nemam roditelje svoje, a imam brata, imam sestru. Brat je u ovome vitrinar moj, skrbnik, a moja sestra je u Parizu.
Si sretan kako
je? Da, jako sam sretan.
Zašto? Što te čini sretan?
Sretan sam ono koji sretan. Plesem, družim, imam prijatelje svoje, na Orovcu imam. I njih pozdravljam i bit će na televiziji. Sretan sam, jako.
Meni je odlično van mojih očekivanja. Malo sam bila u strahu kako će sve to izgledat, s obzirom da je to prva meni je to prva radionica ovog tipa, ali evo, dojmovi su pozitivni s jedne i s druge strane.
Evo, ti si došla plesati u dvoje.
U dvoje, da. Odnosno u troje zajedno sa Zdravkom. Ja sam evo trenutno trudna. To isto bio strah s obzirom da su nova situacija, novi ljudi, ali evo, još jedan put se potvrdilo da ples čini ljudi senzibilnima, tako da se osjećam sigurno i dobro u ovom okruženju.
Kanduko are very much a dance company. They're not about not a disability arts company. It's very much it's a dance company, and we're here to share the dance. We're not here to fix people and make people feel really good. I think naturally dance does that, but I think we're here for the dance and to share how wonderful dance is.